Hi there, I'm Alan Long, a Strategic Marketing Manager for Jurassic Technologies. Today, I'm very proud to introduce to you one of our newest kits, the Cyclone V Starter Kit. The Cyclone V Starter Kit presents a robust hardware design platform built around the Altera Cyclone V FPGA, optimized for lowest cost and power requirements for transceiver applications with industry-leading programmable logic for ultimate design flexibility. The Cyclone V FPGA, you can get power, cost, and performance levels you need for the high-volume applications, including protocol bridging, motor control drives, broadcast video converter and capture cards, and handheld devices. The Cyclone V Starter Kit development board includes hardware such as an onboard USB blaster, extensive multimedia capabilities, and, for the first time ever on our development kits, an Arduino header for Arduino Shield compatibility. In addition, an onboard HSMC connector with high-speed transceivers allows for an even greater array of hardware setups. By leveraging all of these capabilities, the Cyclone V Starter Kit is the perfect solution for showcasing, evaluating, and prototyping the true potential of our Altera Cyclone V FPGA. So let's take an in-depth look at our Cyclone V Starter Kit. First of all, we have our Cyclone V FPGA with 77,000 programmable logic elements and 4,884 kilobits of embedded memory. On top of our ports, we have a USB blaster, our USB to UART communication port, an HDMI TX for outputting of HD images and video, and our audio codec for input and output of audio signals. We also have a micro SD card slot for memory, and other memories on board include an LPDDR2 with 4 gigabits of memory, which is attached to the hard memory controller of the FPGA. We also have an SRAM, which is 4 megabits, and an EPCQ for holding FPGA configuration data, that's 256 megabits. For input and output, we have 4 push buttons, a CPU reset push button. We have 10 user switches and 10 red LEDs and 8 green LEDs. And we also have 4 7-segment displays. For extension, we have a 40-port GPIO slot, which is a shared bus with our Arduino digital I/O. And we also support analog input through the Arduino headers, which support 12-bit resolution and 4.1-volt maximum range of voltage. Our HSMC slot has 4 lanes of high-speed transceivers for high-speed applications and 82 single-ended I/O. Our last transceiver pair is pulled out towards the SMA transceivers. So here's a detailed view of what's going on inside of our FPGA. We first have our analog sine wave coming in through the Arduino analog pins, then through our ADC converter. Then we have an SPI controller, which then sends this information to NEOS2. Now NEOS2 combines this information with the text and all of the different graphics and imports it into our Altera VIP suite. Along with our LPDDR2 acting as a frame buffer, we can then generate our video out through our HDMI TX onto our HDMI monitor. So here's a simple demonstration that showcases an oscilloscope. Here we have our function generator, which is generating a roughly 1 kHz analog signal out, sine wave, onto our Arduino header. And the Arduino header then takes the analog, converts it to digital, takes it to the FPGA, which then transmits it out to our HDMI and onto our monitor, where we have now our channels, our max, min voltages, and our average voltages. And I can also press our push button to set the trigger. Let's take an in-depth look at the block diagram of this demonstration. So for our second demonstration, let's introduce the Arduino compatibility with a shield from Adafruit that has a 1.8 inch LCD and a joystick and an SD card reader. Let's put it on. And turn on the board. And immediately we can see we have an Arduino Shield demo, and we can trigger a color pattern generator by pressing key 0. And we can also interact with the joystick by pressing key 1, and now we can move the block on screen with our joystick and even turn it red. As you can see from the demonstrations and this introduction, the Cyclone V Starter Kit melds the combination of cost efficiency and feature set. Onboard expansion slots, such as the HSMC port, allow for even more extendability, allowing you to take full advantage of the Altera Cyclone V FPGA. For any further questions, please email us at support@thoracic.com. Thank you very much.